Is he really coming this time?
There he is. Dad!
Grandpa!
Don't call me Dad. You. You don't call me Grandpa.
What should I call you?
You can call me Dad.
Say hi to Mom.
Well, why don't you join us?
I can't stay yet. Well, maybe I can stay for a couple minutes.
You're dating a woman because of her father's connection.
Her new dealership on track. It's fantastic.
Allison can't reschedule her college interview just because I have the flu.
Mom, it's fine. I'll just stop there myself.
She'll feel so much better with you there.
I'd feel a whole lot better if you would just turn and leave.
Look out! Let the big dog hunt!
Almost hit the lady.
I don't care! Give me back the frisbee, Granddad!
Let's move.
You always said you'd never come back.
Yeah.
And now you're here.
I thought you said you were gonna let me do whatever I want.
You go ahead.
I need another drink. None of the guys I've been with really know what they're doing.
You just have to take control of the situation. I just thought maybe we'd spend a little time together.
You need to forget about it.
Everything all right?
We slept together, Mom. Isn't that fantastic?
I've never seen anyone turn friends to enemies so fast.
The moment you put your hands on my daughter, you cease to exist.
No broad is worth it.
Mr. Kelman, you're 3 weeks late.
You had to fuck a friend of mine. You're priceless, Dad.
Todd, excuse me. Maybe. Hey, want a drink?
Aren't you a little old for all this?
No, I did it because I wanted to.
Me too. Someday, you're gonna be my age. You do not want to regret a night like this.
I know, that's why I'm gonna study.
I just don't know how you're gonna work that around here.
Must have been a hell of a car salesman.
I was the best.
Russia, America's biggest pop star has come for command performance, and the president and his daughters are the guests of honor.
You want a party later?
Until a group of terrorists,
all units, go, go, go,
crash the party.